Today is our wedding day.
Da.
So, papunta kami sa bahay ni Mace kasi nga bawal magpapasok dito sa farm. Yung pinayagan lang is yung photographer. Pero 1 hour lang siya dito sa farm mamaya. And so yun nga, nag-offer si Mace na doon na lang sa bahay nila ako mag-makeup kasi the original plan was dito sana sa van mag-makeup. Malapit lang naman yung bahay ni Mace. Magbibihis na kami kasi magpipictorial kami. Oh, you say hi! Hi na! A flying kiss! Oh, bye-bye!
Bye! Letter made your marriage contract. In order to be effective. Since you have entered into a marriage settlement, your property relations have to burn. And before marriage state is marriage, what you do today not only changes your status, it imposes upon you serious obligations and great responsibilities. My presence as the representative of the state underscores the fact that marriage is never private to you, your spouses, it has legal and societal significance. Please rise, everybody. This is a civil ceremony, nevertheless, let us join in prayer that the Lord God bless this marriage and fill it in love, joy, and felicity, and that by virtue of this wedding rite, Arthur Lee and Isha Lisa shall become one in body, heart, and soul. For according to Mark chapter 10, verses 6 to 9, at the beginning of creation, God made the name and and the father and mother to join and unite with his wife, and the two shall become one. Therefore, let no one separate what God has joined together. While our laws allow relative divorce or legal separation, that is important in order that the marriage shall remain intact and stable, observance of the provisions of the family code of the buildings. Architects states the husband and wife are obliged to live together and serve with love, respect, and humility, and render mutual help and support. Article 71 states that the management in the household should be the right and duty of both spouses. In Article 211, the family states that the father and the mother shall jointly exercise parental authority over the persons of the common children.
What the Bible says about love in 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 4, 8, and 13. Love is patient and kind. It is not jealous or conceited or proud. Love is not ill-mannered or selfish or irritable. Love does not keep a record of wrong. Love is not happy with evil, but is happy with truth. Love never gives up. Faith, hope, and patience never fail. Love is eternal. They are inspired messages, but they are temporary. There are gifts of speaking and strange thoughts, but they will cease. There is knowledge, but it will pass. Meanwhile, these three remains: faith, hope, home and love, and the greatest of this is love.
Isha Nisa, you come here of your own free will to the God in marriage to Arthur Ray. Response?
Yes, Your Honor.
Arthur Ray, you come here of your own free will to the God in marriage to Isha Nisa. Response?
Yes, Your Honor.
Do you take upon yourselves the duties of the marriage state of your own free will and voluntary deed? Response from the Pope? Exchange of promises. Nisa Nisa, do you take after reigning your present to be your lawful husband? Do you give yourself to him? His wife, response?
I hear.
After reigning, do you take Isha Nisa, your present, to be your lawful wife? Do you give yourself to her? Arthur's husband, response?
Thank you, Your Honor.
To Arthur Ray and Isha Nisa, do you promise to be faithful and true to each other as long as you both still live? Response?
Thank you, Your Honor.
Let us pray to God for his blessings over his rings so that Isha Nisa and Arthur Ray will live in joy, loyalty, and love each other forever. Please, after me, Arthur Ray, Isha Nisa. Repeat after me, Isha Nisa.
Isha Nisa.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a token of my love.
As a token of my love.
In devotion to you.
In devotion to you.
Now and forever.
Now and forever.
Isha Nisa, repeat after me. Arthur Ray.
Arthur Ray.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a token of my love.
As a token of my love.
In devotion to you.
In devotion to you.
Now and forever.
Now and forever.
Now let us also pray to God for his blessings over this array. So that Arthur Ray and Isha Nisa may receive the material needs of life, which this array represents, and so that they may use the same for a fruitful, successful, married life forever. Through the Lord, I am giving you this array.
I am giving you this array as a symbol of my love and dedication for the sake of your welfare, as well as for our children.
Right to the group.
I accept them, and I accept the joys as well as the responsibilities of raising a family with you.
May the Catholic and Republic of the Philippines is Society Church of the Frankfurt, once I like the whole city, and I now pronounce you Arthur Ray and Isha Nisa, husband and wife.
Comes along the side, I hear a sound. Places parallel, I know it's you.
So, dire mong steak da. Pila ka butane?
Sala.
Dire. Way salud. Nagpa-barbar pa ka way salud. dapat may candles dyan and what not. Pero hindi na ako nakabili ng mga candles, so yan naman. Mo ito same sa ano? Ilagubuy? Hmm? Itong na yung mga flavor?
Laking sa ito.
Ah.
Kani yung marag kani, blueberry. Ah, dili.
Kaya ko lang blueberry.
Uy, lami ba itong garlic?
Oh, galing lang ito sa Iberi ko, guys. Doon di pasture yung ano. Yung mga goat, cow.
Goat eh. Goat. Yes, po, okay.